In this lecture, we'll study about graphics class available in java.awt package. Graphics class includes methods for drawing many different types of shapes. So you can draw lines, you can draw rectangles, ovals, polygons, or even you can write text. And this text can be written in using various fonts and in various colors. Before we can understand how to use graphics class for doing the drawing, we must understand the coordinate system that is used by our screen, computer screen or the computer monitor. At the top left corner of the screen is considered to be the coordinate origin. So top left corner of the screen is having the coordinates as 0, 0. When from the top left corner you move horizontally, that is considered to be positive x axis. And from here if you try to move downwards, that is considered as positive y axis. So if this blue portion, if I consider this to be a computer monitor, then I can find out the x and y coordinate of any point on the screen. So I just move that much on the x axis and required amount on the y axis, the intersection of these two is going to give me the required point. There is also a class available called as a color class in java.awt that will help me to set colors for various drawings that I do. There are some static colors available. These are predefined colors which I can utilize. So you can go through this list. If you are not satisfied with what is already available, then you can also create your own colors, okay? Or you can create a custom color by calling or by using the constructor of the color class and passing three parameters here: red component, green component and the blue component. The values of red, green and blue components must lie between 0 and 255. You'll see an example here. So there is C, object created of the color class, instantiate, call the constructor and pass the value for red, green and blue. Okay, and you can observe here these values are lying between 0 and 255. Once the color object is created, then after that we use the graphics object and call setColor method on the graphics object. So here I am assuming that G is a graphics object. So on that object I call setColor method and pass the C object that I have created as a parameter. Let's look at various methods now available in graphics class for doing various types of drawings. So here you'll see a method called as drawLine. drawLine is available in graphics package, so I would invoke it on graphics object. So here again I'm assuming G is a graphics object. It takes four parameters. The first two parameters are the xy coordinate of the starting point of the line. Similarly, last two parameters are xy coordinate of the ending point of the line. You can again understand that 0, 0 is top left corner of the screen. This is x coordinate, so I move 10 points here and I move 10 points here. So that intersection gives me a value 10, 10, x and y. On the same lines now I can calculate how 50, 50 will be obtained. Here you will see how a colored line is drawn. So if I go to the previous slide, the line is drawn as a black color because I have not set any color. So how do I change the color? So first thing that I do is I call setColor method on G and set the required color. So your color is set as color.magenta and after setting the color we call drawLine. So that is how you see a line drawn with magenta color. Next method that you see here is drawRect that will help us to draw a rectangle. 20, 20 is the coordinate of the top left corner of the rectangle. The third parameter here, 50, is the width of the rectangle and 30, that is the last parameter, is the height of the rectangle. Then we have a method called as fillRect that will draw a filled rectangle, filled with a particular color. So here I am not setting any color, and that's the reason why you see that the rectangle is filled with black color, which is the default. Coordinates remain the same, or the parameters remain the same. 20,20 is the top left corner, 50 is the width, 30 is the height. There is also a method called as draw round rect that will draw a rounded corner rectangle. So here let's look at the parameters of this method. 15,15 is the top left corner here. 60,30 is the width and the height, which you can see here. 60 is the width, 30 is the height. And the last two parameters, 20,10, are the width and the height of an oval that is used for giving that rounded effect. So such an oval will appear on all four sides and will decide on the rounding effect that you want. So you have to experiment a little with the height and the width of this inner oval to see how the rounding changes with these parameters. Let's look at an example here to understand how these methods work. So at the top you see two imports. One is java.awt and another is java.applet. Okay, so java.awt will be used for importing or for including graphics class, and this java.applet will be used for importing the applet class. Then you see an applet code here, and then we have a class which extends applet. Within this class, I'm going to override the paint method. This method is available in or is available to line rec demo through this inheritance from the applet class. So I'm inheriting from applet class. This is how paint method is available to line rec demo. And here we are overriding this paint method. So paint method has to be written like this. It has to be defined as public. It should not be returning anything. The name is paint and takes graphics object as a parameter. Using this graphics object, then we are going to call various methods of graphics class. So first method you see is draw line, which takes 10,10, 50,50. This line will be drawn with a black color. You see its effect here. The next is draw rect. 10,60 is top left corner, 40 is width, 30 is height. Again drawn with a black color. You see that rectangle here. Then after that, the color is changed by calling set color, and this color is changed to color.blue. After that, there is a call to fill rect, which will draw a filled rectangle, and this rectangle will be filled with blue color. 60,10 top left corner, 30 is the width, 80 is the height. So here you see its effect. So 30 is the width, 80 is the height, and this rectangle is filled with blue color. After that, there is draw round rect that takes 10,100 as the top left corner. 80,50 is width and height. So width and height, and 10,10 is that fictitious or imaginary oval that will be drawn inside to get the rounded effect. So 10 will be the width of that and 10 will be the height. And this rounded rectangle also will be drawn with blue color because that's the color that we have set here. So once you have set the color, it is set throughout till the time you don't change the color again. So that we are doing here, we are now changing the color to color.red. After that, you see there is a method which is fill round rect that will draw a filled rounded rectangle. Parameters all remain the same and you see its effect here. Then finally, we have two calls to draw line, and because now the color is set to red, these two lines will be drawn with red color. So you can work on these coordinates and see how the lines will be drawn like this.